Hi, AT from CNC at home. We've been doing a lot of coasters lately, cutting on tiles that have been painted both black and white, and we know what happens with those. When we have a white tile that we paint white and we laser it, we get black. Go figure. Now, odd thing, if we have a white tile and then we paint it black, we get white, which is kind of cool, and it works for certain things. So that got me thinking, what would happen? You know, I know we did one earlier where I did a kind of a blaze orange in it. Well, it didn't work all that well. But I was thinking, what if, where is it? Here we go. What if we took a white tile and painted it clear? This is a clear lacquer on this, so you really can't tell probably on the camera, but there's a clear lacquer. I have no clue what's going to happen. So let's put it on the laser, try burning something, see what happens.
There really isn't much to see with the laser cutting the clear lacquer thinner. Once it was done, there's really nothing to see. It looks like nothing at all happened. If you get it in the light just right, and it doesn't really show up well on the video, but in person you could just see a little bit of the letters, and you could see the squares that had the different temperature, the percentage of the laser cutting. So what I did was I colored this area in with a Sharpie, a blue marker, and a green marker, and I'm just taking isopropyl alcohol, and I'm going to try to clear away the Sharpie marker and the blue and the green markers with that. As I was scrubbing, it became evident right away that the marker really adheres into that lacquer much better than the glazing on the tile. The green was the only one that seemed to want to come off at all. So, there's really not much to see. It didn't do what we wanted, but you can see those squares where the green was, but it's still not what we wanted.
Well, that didn't turn out so well. If you looked very carefully, there was just a little bit etched in there, but I wasn't able to bring that out. I tried the rubbing alcohol, didn't work at all. So I went to something a little stronger, tried some lacquer thinner, and it did exactly what it was supposed to that lacquer. It thinned it, so that pretty much ruined the piece. Anyway, I'll call that a failure, but also knowledge that we've learned. So apparently we don't burn into something clear, which was kind of my suspicion anyway. Lasers don't work well with clear stuff. So that was something to try. We'll try something else one of these days. Always look for something new to burn.
Oops.
Hi, I'm AT from CNC at Home. If you like our content, help support our channel by clicking on subscribe and liking our videos. Thank you for watching this video. Have fun with your CNC at Home projects.